Today I'm going to be showing you how to get Sonic 1 Forever and Sonic 2 Absolute. So this tutorial is going to need some stuff. Oh, hold on. So, you're going to want to, you want to make a file called RSDK. Actually, first thing you do, you search up Sonic 1 Forever. You press Sonic 1 Forever. Download this file. Download this top file if you're using Android. And this one too. When it gets done downloading, go back to this. Go to device storage. Go all the way down. And then I download and look for it. So I need to find it real quick. Oh yeah, forgot to say something. So when the Android thing gets done, you download it, and then when it gets done, press Sonic. And then, I'm not going to do because I do not want to reset my entire stuff, so. When it loads up, it's going to show a black screen. If it says allow files, press allow. When it's done doing that, go back to this. And then go back to your RSDK. This should be here, this thing right here. You press that. And the mod's not there yet. You have to create that file yourself. This stuff should be. Except for the data RSDK, that all the stuff will be here, except for this too. That is, that will be there or not. So, anyways, now for the data RSDK. Okay, so you're gonna wanna have to download this. If you wanna go to Tails something. Just search up how to get mods in Sonic 3. Go to the person's channel. It's Tail something. I forgot his name. And then when you get there, look for the one that says how to get mods and yeah and everything. When you're done doing that, go to the thing. Go to his description. Then you find the file. So you open that. When you have to, you don't have to install this. If you're doing the Sonic. This is for later though. Okay, anyways. So we're doing Sonic 1 Forever. So you want to do this. V4. Copy this. I'm not going to copy because I already have it. You go all the way down RSDK, Sonic 1. Okay. And now this stuff. Now. Wait. Oh. So yeah, this should be here now. Now for the data RSDK. Switch up this. Go to the second option, up to down. Download this. When it gets done, go back to your thing. Go all the way down. Go to download. Go down till you find the file. It's this. Press view. Press assets, this one, the top one, the first one. Then you have to copy data RSDK XMF. You copy it. You take it to your Sonic 1 Forever. You put it right here, and you rename to data RSDK. When it's done doing that, it should run now. I think yeah, it will run. And now the mods. So you have to create the file called mods. And now you want to have to go back to this. And you're going to want to have to press the mods you might like. Press this one. Press view. You don't do this. Get this. Copy it. RSDK. Sonic 1 Forever. You copy in here. And then if you want, you can go to RSDK. Sonic 1 Forever, mods. Oh, wait. Go to here, go to there. Then you press view, and you can copy this to get. If you want it to look like this, you would need that mod. Hold on. And it should run. Hold on. Hold on. It should look like this if you put the mod in. And yeah, it should. They got it now. Play the game and everything. Now for Sonic 2 Absolute. So, the first thing, go back to this. Oh, wait, no. No, you press this. You install this. When it gets done, open it, and if it says allow files, press allow. And then go to RSDK. Well, before you go in there, go to RSDK and wait. If this is here, you got it. Okay, so there should be nothing in here right now. Right. Okay. Actually, it's gonna show this V4. I don't know. So this should be this. Don't do anything yet, okay? Well, yeah, it is. Okay. So should be it. Yeah, this is it. You have to make a file called V4. Then when you load back up, it should have log setting. Not. It should have all this stuff. It won't have these two stuff. Now you have to go to. Hold on. Do the same thing like last time. Go back to the site. Download it. Press view. Now go to assets. Do the exact same thing that happened. When you're done, it should be done. So you press RSDK. You put it in here. You rename it. And then. Now for the scripts. So you're gonna wanna have to go back to this. Copy the script, then there you should have it. Now, if you want to mod it, okay. Create a file for mods. Then you have to create a file for mod. You go to this, go to that, this, view, this one. Don't copy this, put it in, copy it. Put it in this. Then, if you want it to look like this. Hold on. Sega! If you want it to look like that, you're gonna have to. Okay, so where's my thing at? Okay, so you're gonna have to copy this and put it in RSDK. Put this in here, then you should run it and it'll be good. But caution, the only thing is that you're gonna have to either connect a controller or play it on a computer, because for some reason you can't get past it on the thing. If you have a PS5, PS4, or Xbox, just find a video or Switch. Find a video called "How to Connect Your Controller to a Tablet" or something. Whatever you're on, you connect it, and then it should run, and then you can play the game. So Sonic, that's how you do it. If it doesn't run for you, comment in this comment section.